life's been put on hold for far too long. When the sorrow and despair is growing strong, there is always something good to be obtained from breaking